Come in.
Hey, what you got, Caroline?
We have a lead on those decryption keys for the nuclear cannon. Anya, it's a troop transport train recalled from the African front. On board is the chief research scientist for Death's Head's latest generation Super Soldaten program. He's leaving for the Nazi lunar base tonight to oversee the launch of the new Super Soldaten.
We intercept the troop transport train, locate the chief research scientist, steal his identity, and use it to permit Blazkowicz to take his seat on the lunar shuttle. Once you're at the lunar base, you need to find the nuclear decryption keys and bring them back to Earth.
How to intercept a high-speed Nazi troop transport train?
Best side will be the Gibraltar Bridge.
Okay, but how?
Set. Any ideas?
We can use this one. This is very, very powerful. Where, in English, you can call it... how's that? Spindly torque. You drop this in front of the train, this will stop anything.
Excellent. Leave right away. That third train is en route.
Fuck me. I know what you're thinking, Blazko. No chance. I'm keeping this thing.
You give that to Caroline.
Look at it. Damned monster of a bridge. A Nazi highway to the African front. Fucking genocide enabler. to look up and head in the general direction of the spindly torque. Should get you closer to the target.
Inside, Death's Head's chief research scientist bound. Well, I'm coming for you. Out to fucking space, man.
everywhere. Almost got my ass shot to sight.
Thank you.
up there. About you, Blasco. You're the craziest fucker of them all. You can back up every last ounce of it. You were born to kill Nazis, you know that.
All right, Blasco, back to work. Get out.
Your equipment upstairs, but you need to check it as luggage. Not allowed in the passenger cabin. You need to keep a low profile. You may need a shave and a haircut. You certainly need some sleep. You'll need to recover your equipment from the luggage area once you've arrived at the lunar base. Finally, you need to find those nuclear decryption keys.